And the firstborn son, he will make another son with his